Hello，大家好，我是陈冠廷。今天要讲的是中级公民课第九周的课程，是 N400 表格第九部分问题第19题到第29题。第19题：Have you ever lied to any U.S. government official to gain entry or admission into the United States or to gain immigration benefits while in the United States？Lied 是说谎。To any U.S. government official，就是跟美国政府官员来 gain entry，是进入，or admission 也是一样的意思。那 into the United States 就是到美国，or to gain immigration benefits。Immigration benefits 前面有讲过是公民利益，那 gain 一样就是得到。While in the United States，就是在美国的时候，那我们回答 No。我们再念一次：Have you ever lied to any U.S. government official to gain entry or admission into the United States or to gain immigration benefits while in the United States？你回答 No。第二十题：Have you ever been placed in removal, rescission, or deportation proceedings？Removal 就是驱逐出境，rescission 就是撤销入境，然后 deportation 就是递解出境。那 proceedings 是流程。我们再念一次：Have you ever been placed in removal, rescission, or deportation proceedings？那我们回答 No。那当然，如果有的话，你必须要说 Yes。第二十一题。Have you ever been removed or deported from the United States？那 remove 跟前面的 removal 一样，驱逐出境；deported 递解出境。那么回答 no。我们再念一次：Have you ever been removed or deported from the United States？What does removed mean？驱逐出境是什么意思？你可以说，removed means USCIS makes you leave the country. USCIS 就是美国的移民局。那 leave 是离开 the country 美国国家。那 makes you 就是要你的意思，要你离开。我们再念一次，What does removed mean? Removed means USCIS makes you leave the country. What does deported mean? Deported 地解出境是什么意思？你可以说 deported means USCIS makes you go back to your home country。那一样，USCIS 是美国移民局，makes you 就是要你，强迫你 go back 返回 your home country，就是你原来的国家。我们再念一次，What does deported mean？递解出境是什么意思？Deported means USCIS makes you go back to your home country。第二十二题，Are you a male who lived in the United States at any time between your 18th and 26th birthdays？Do not select yes if you are a lawful non-immigrant for all of that time period。那 Are you a male？就是你是否是男性？Male 就是男性的意思。那 lived in the United States，live 就是住的意思，住在美国。At any time 就是在任何时间段。Between your 18th and 26th birthday，就是从你18岁到26岁的生日之间。那 do not select yes 是不要选择是。If you are a local non-immigrant，如果你是 lawful non-immigrant 是合法非移民，for all that time period 就是在那时间段内。我们再念一次。Are you a male who lived in the United States at any time between your 18th and 26th birthdays? Do not select yes if you were a lawful non-immigrant for all of that time period. 那我们选 no. 第23题, have you ever left the United States to avoid being drafted in the U.S. Armed Forces? Left 是离开, 美国 the United States. To avoid 逃避. 那 being drafted 就是被选择要去当兵，兵役。In the U.S. Armed Forces，U.S. Armed Forces 就是美国的军队。那我们选 No，我们再念一次。Have you ever left the United States to avoid being drafted in the U.S. Armed Forces？那我们说 No。那我们道明词解释：What does to avoid being drafted mean？逃避兵役是什么意思？你可以说，To avoid being drafted means to do something so you will not be chosen for the army. Do something 就是做一些事情，那 so 是所以的意思。You will not be chosen，你不会被选，被选取，for the army 就是当兵。我们再念一次。What does to avoid being drafted mean? 你可以说 to avoid being drafted means to do something so you will not be chosen for the army. 下一题, have you ever applied for any kind of exemption from military service in the U.S. Armed Forces? Exemption 就是豁免. Now, any kind of 就是任何. From military service 就是服役。In the U.S. Armed Forces 前面讲过美军军队。那我们回答 No，我们再念一次。Have you ever applied for any kind of exemption from military service in the U.S. Armed Forces？那我们回答 No。第25题，Have you ever served in the U.S. Armed Forces？Serve 是服务或是服役的意思。In the U.S. Armed Forces 前面讲过美国的军队，三军部队。那我们回答 No。那如果有的话，你需要回答 Yes。那道明词解释：What is Armed Forces？军队，三军部队是什么？你可以说 Armed Forces is the military，就是军队的意思。Military 就是军队。我们再念一次。What is armed forces？你可以说 armed forces is the military。再来，Are you currently a member of the armed forces？Currently 是现在的意思，目前。A member of 就是成员。The armed forces 三军部队。那我们回答 No。我们再念一次，Are you currently a member of the armed forces？回答 No。下一题，Have you ever been court-martialed or have you received a discharge characterized as other than honorable, bad conduct, or dishonorable while in the U.S. Armed Forces? Court-martial 是被军事法庭审判。Received 是收到。那 a discharge 是退役的意思，characterized 就是说您收到的 discharge，您收到的退役是以不光荣 other than honorable 不光荣，bad conduct 品性不良，or dishonorable 不名誉，然后 while in the U.S. Armed Force。您在美国军队服役时，那我们回答 No。我们再念一次：Have you ever been court-martialed, or have you received a discharge characterized as other than honorable, bad conduct, or dishonorable while in the U.S. Armed Forces？那我们回答 No。下一题：What is court-martial？军事法庭是什么？你可以说 court martial is military court，就是军队中的法庭 military court。 我们再念一次。What is court martial? Court martial is military court. Have you ever been discharged from training or service in the US Armed Force because you are an alien? 那前面有讲到 discharge，除名就是被军队开除的意思，被除役。Training 就是训练，or service 或服役。In the US Armed Forces 与美国的军队，because 因为 you are an alien 你是外国人，alien 就是外国人的意思。那我们回答 no，我们再念一次。Have you ever been discharged from training or service in the US Armed Forces because you are an alien？那我们回答 no。下一题，Have you ever deserted from the US Armed Forces？那 deserted 是逃跑的意思。From the US Armed Forces 就是从美国的军队中。那我们回答 no。我们再念一次。Have you ever deserted from the US Armed Forces？我们说 no。What does deserted mean？逃跑是什么意思？那你可以说，deserted means to leave the military without permission。To leave 就是离开。The military 军中军队。那 without permission 就是未经允许的状况。我们再念一次。What does deserted mean？逃跑是什么意思？你可以说 deserted means to leave the military without permission。那我们今天的课程就到这边结束，谢谢。